How to convert 3-nitrobromobenzene to 3-nitrobenzoic acid? How do you convert 3-nitrobromobenzene to 3-nitrobenzoic acid? Now let us write the structures of these compounds. Bromine 1, 2, 3. 3-nitrobromobenzene to 3-nitrobenzoic acid. They are asking how to convert 3-nitrobromobenzene to 3-nitrobenzoic acid. Now let us see. Take 3-nitrobromobenzene first. Treat this compound with magnesium in the presence of dry ether. Means you will get a Grignard's reagent here. MgBr with NO2 in third position, meta position. Now, Grignard's reagent when treated with CO2 followed by hydrolysis. Grignard's reagent when treated with carbon dioxide will give carboxylic acids. What shortcut we learned? Remove MgBr of Grignard's reagent and put COOH. So what is the product obtained here? COOH and metanitro position. So this is metanitrobenzoic acid. Metanitro or 3-nitrobenzoic acid. And what is this compound? 3-nitrobromobenzene. This compound is 3-nitrobromobenzene. That is how we will convert 3-nitrobromobenzene to 3-nitrobenzoic acid. 3-nitrobenzoic acid. So, what we have to do, first treat with magnesium, convert it into a Grignard's reagent, treat the Grignard's reagent with carbon dioxide followed by hydrogen.